Thank you very much. My French is non-existent, so I apologize in advance. You speak English? Thank you so much. I feel ignorant and stupid when I can't speak any French at all, but you're making me feel better, so thank you. Thank you. We haven't been here for a few years, and it is a genuine pleasure to be back in Paris. So, thank you so much for having us. We played this gig a couple of times and we love it, so hope you have a good night. We got a mix of some old songs, got some new songs, we're just gonna kind of play around with it, so I hope you enjoy. All right. This one's an old song. I think it's an old song. I got really bad eyes, so I can't see the fucking set list.
I love it when you bend down to see it. That's my favorite.
Now you pointed it out, you're gonna just see me. I'll be like, thank you so much. No laughing when I do that, because I'm gonna do it a lot. All right, this one's called Part-Time Believer. Goes like this.
Inside and what it's
I want to introduce the next song, but just the same as Dave, my French is very, very limited. But my brother, who lived here for 3 years, is slightly better. So please forgive him, he's all the way at the back of the stage. But
is this my moment to go for it?
Bonsoir les amis. Je m'appelle Jean et vous le savez déjà, on est boy and girl. Ça fait deux semaines qu'on joue des shows en Europe et on est trop content d'être à Paris avec vous. I might stop there before I fuck it up. Thank you so much. Merci.
Genuinely, this is like, we love coming to this city, and I know that, you know, there's cities around the world where maybe that we play slightly bigger rooms, but this is one place we love to come, and always, if we have the say, we have to come to this city, because it is beautiful, we love it, we love the people and the food, and we really thank you for coming out to see us. So.
Okay. This song is the oldest song in the set. It was the first song that we ever got radio play and started everything for us.
We wrote it in 1962.
Cause it came out of the sunshine, the fire was nestled in their head. See, they've been stumbling on the back streets, honey, I won't give in, no, I won't give in, cause my alarm's not a living. He got the money, man, he got the fault lines, we got their problems, banging on his door, my
for him. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. From a fairly relaxed song to a really sad fucking song. So we're gonna shift around a bit. It's not that sad, but this one's called Back Down the Black, and it's about my brother. Yeah, who's kind of, yeah, you know, gone through a shit time, which we can all relate to. I wrote it a long time ago, but we only started playing it again this tour. It has been fun, ironically, because it's a sad song. Cool, goes like this.
Thank you.
like you would do.
I was just thinking during that song, you know, the lyrical content of that song is beautiful, and I was, but it reminded me of something from the last European tour we did, where we took a trip to Stockholm in Sweden, and those lyrics could describe the hangover I had after a mutual friend of John and ours took us for a night in Sweden. And I said to him today when we're having lunch, I think maybe 2 weeks ago I recovered from that hangover. His favorite song is coming up next in the set. And what I wanted to say to him is, well, if you get to enjoy that song, I get to at least say something about you, because I've been hurting, man. Never trust a Swede called Nicholas. It was fun, man, but never again. I was lucky. No applause, no applause. Just dead silence to think about what you did. This one's called Big Man. It's off our first record, Moonfire. And brother, we love you, and this one's for you.
Well, I've been on my lip, and I kicked in my toes. Oh, don't need your lecture, cause your lecture won't show. But you told me so, I told you so. Thank you.
much.
Okay. We're going to play a cover. We've played our whole... What was that? That was amazing. You yelled something out, then you got shy, and then you kind of turned backwards. But I appreciate your enthusiasm. Yeah. Yeah, we're doing a cover. We've done a bunch over the years. This one's called Don't You Forget About Me. Simple, I forget the fucking band name. It's called Simple Minds.
You got it.
I got it. I nailed it.
You did great.
Thank you so much. Tim's like my little champion in my ear. He's like, you're doing so good, man. Like the whole tour, I'm like hungover and I'm like, I'm so fucking tired. Tim's like, you're a good fucking person, man. That's you. That's his role.
I love you, man. What do I do?
He is a good person! He is!
You saying me or Tim or both?
Doesn't matter.
It's getting confusing, isn't it? I think we're all, you know, at times we're all good people. Let's just take that. And then play someone else's song. This is a lot of fun for us to play. It was a song that we never planned to play live, but we've started doing it, and some people are disappointed because they want a different cover, but other people are very happy because they know the song. So it goes like this.
As you walk on by, we call my name.
This tour is the first tour we've ever done where we've taken a band with us from Australia all the way to Europe. And what do you guys think about music? There's such good songwriters, they're incredible people, except for when they're horrible people. we love them so much, and please, when they come back to Paris, please come and see their show. They've got merch here too. Can we just have a massive round of applause?
Yeah.
All the men I'm talking to.
Feel so much at home here, so thank you so much. Yeah. Like, seriously, it means so much to us, you know. Thank you.
We're very, very new to Encores and don't really know how to do them. So we asked the crowd in Brussels last night, was that the right amount of time? And they're like, too short, too short. And they were kind of angry, but it felt like about the same amount of time. I hope it's okay for you. We don't really know how to do it. We used to play all of our songs and then just say, oh, we didn't really do an encore. But people got really angry.
Again, in Brussels. They literally, like, we went out to the merch test, said hi to people, and they were like, why didn't you do an encore? I said, oh, we just don't really, like, understand why you would do it. They're like, well, we expect it. Just do it.
But, like, we paid for a ticket, so...
Belgians! Belgians!
That's it, fuck them, alright, cool.
We love Belgians! It's us. We're the problem. We know that. We have problems. We're just trying to rectify them slowly.
Belgians!
Do you mind if we play a couple more songs for you?
Thank you.
You guys have been amazing. This has been a genuine pleasure. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. We have one more song this evening. And we hope to see you again very soon. This one's called Southern Sun. It goes like this.